IPL 2024 is going on, and after this big tournament will come T20 World Cup 2024. Now, as we are in the halfway of this current season, the conversations have already begun around who will take that flight to the US and the Caribbean. Obviously, there are different debates around who's going to open for India, who's going to be wicketkeeper batter, but very one interesting topic that we are yet to discuss and we'll discuss in this video is about the spinners. Now, with Yuzvendra Chahal taking 200 wickets in IPL, it has brought up a big, big debate. क्योंकि चहल को इतने समय तक तो आपने देखा नहीं था टीम में सामना, और जब चहल इस सीजन में पर्पल कैप की रेस में सबसे आगे चल रहे हैं विद एन इकोनॉमी ऑफ 8.83 एंड विकेट्स सबसे ज़्यादा विकेट्स वो ले चुके हैं, और जिस तरीके से वो परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं राजस्थान रॉयल्स के लिए, अब सब चहल को देखना चाहते हैं. लेकिन चहल के साथ साथ और कौन से खिलाड़ी हैं जो रेस में?
T20 World Cup की जहाँ तक बात है ना, वहाँ जाती हुई है.
Yeah.
He wasn't picked up once, then he was picked up and didn't get a chance to play in the
Yeah.
Now it's the time that you keep him in that squad. But again, the problem is where do you play him? Because
yeah.
Kuldeep has been is one who is performing
yeah,
really well. Then Axar is there. I would
yeah.
also have Ravi Vishnu.
Yes.
And also we'll talk about Ravindra Jadeja just because of the stature he has.
Yeah.
He wasn't in that kind of a group in this IPL, but you know, a player like Ravindra Jadeja, he is a three-dimensional player.
Absolutely.
No, no,
nobody can give you
yeah.
that kind of an X factor
balance.
That Jadeja also gives.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. So starting with Kuldeep Yadav. Kuldeep, ke do instances aaye jahan unhone runs khaye, do teen instances hue, but he has been among wickets. All
yeah.
10 wickets almost in the first 4-5 games.
Right.
वो injury के लिए तो थोड़ा सा निकल के वैसे बाहर भी गए, लेकिन फिर भी वापस आए 4-5 मैच में 10 विकेट लेना. इकोनॉमी उनका SRS वाले गेम के बाद थोड़ा सा अब चला गया 7 से ज्यादा, वरना दैट वाज अराउंड 6.67.
एग्जैक्टली या
इफ यू आर पिकिंग अप 6-7 विकेट्स इन 4 गेम्स एट एन इकोनॉमी ऑफ जस्ट 6.67, इट्स फिनोमिनल इन अ टी20 फॉर्मेट. एंड व्हेन 200 रन बिल्कुल केक ऑफ हो चुके हैं. नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन इज योर अक्षर पटेल. अक्षर हैज बीन प्लेइंग दैट कंटेनिंग रोल फॉर दिल्ली कैपिटल्स. He hasn't picked up a lot of wickets, but he has been bowling really well. If I'm not mistaken, in the fourth, in the six or seven, 8 games, he has an economy of just over 6.
Yes.
Okay, which is again phenomenal.
Yeah.
Ravi Vishnoi, he's class apart. अगर वो एक भी विकेट नहीं लेता इस IPL में और वो 10 रन के एवरेज से भी रन खा रहा है ना, I would still try to keep him. But now there's a lot of traffic for that position because how many spinners will you take if you want to pick Jadeja and Axar?
Yeah.
You know, that makes it a like-for-like kind of a
True.
Pick. Kuldeep and Chahal, yes, I will have, but if you have a Chahal, you can't really have a Ravi Vishnu.
Yeah.
So a lot of headache as far as the spinners are concerned for the team management, but for me, I would still go in with an Axar, Kuldeep and a Yuzvendra Chahal. I might, that's my personal opinion, but I'll just keep a Ravindra Jadeja
out
for this sport. I'll just do that.
Well, that's very difficult to digest.
This
because
is, but
yeah.
I'm just purely because I love that player, but
I completely agree.
Purely
yeah.
on the basis of the way the other Riya performed.
True. Also, there is one very important point that Soumya highlighted. It's about Axar Patel. You know, over the years, if you see Team India, not only in T20 format, but in other formats also, except the test format. I'm talking purely about the white ball format. You will see that there is a pattern where Team India has chosen an all-rounder like Axar Patel because they want batting depth also. So they want a bowler who can bat, who can provide them say 30 odd runs, 20 to 30 odd runs. And now when we're talking about T20 format, so just say 20 runs, you know, max. They want such kind of a player who can give them that, you know, extra cushion over there in the later half.
The way he batted against Gujarat Titans has given the team a cushion because
yeah.
wo ek pehla proper instance tha jab Axar ko na batting karne ka mauka mila.
Exactly.
Varna very well, in a very delightful way, I was having a chat with him during one of the interactions about that impact player thing, and it's very very, you know, in a very good nice way he told us yaar, you know, jo ek regular agar team ko regular batsman khilana to yes hamara jo position batting position
yeah.
hai wo down hota, so this was something where he got his chance to properly bat.
Yeah.
You know, bat pretty good. DC ने थोड़ा सा starting में थोड़ा fumble जरूर किया, उसकी वजह से वो capitalize कर पाया Axar Patel उस chance को, and he also scored a half century against Gujarat Titans. तो कहीं ना कहीं वो जो मौका आया ना ही डिड दैट
एग्जैक्टली
जडेजा के साथ आपको नहीं दिख रही अंडर 100 ऑलमोस्ट 80 सो या आई मीन नॉट टेकिंग अवे एनीथिंग फ्रॉम रविंद्र जडेजा वॉट एवर ही इज डन फॉर द इंडियन टीम बट अभी प्रेजेंट सिनेरियो में एंड ऑल्सो व्हाई आई एम एडवोकेटिंग फॉर अक्सर इज समबडी हु chokes the opposition.
Yeah.
He will not let you, he is not letting the opposition take away the runs in against SRH where 260-265 ka score lag raha hai. He just gave away 29 of 4.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Absolutely. Aur Axar Patel ke bare mein agar baat ki jaye, to you rightly mentioned, you know, the half century against Gujarat Titans because that was one of the major chances that he got in this IPL and he banged on that opportunity and he scored runs. And that's what you want from a bowler. You want that whenever the opportunity comes or whenever such kind of a situation comes, they want such kind of a player who can give them runs. So because of that dynamics, I think that there will be obviously a clear-cut pick between Jadeja and Axar. So either of the two are definitely going there. But then this big debate will obviously be there on the table, whether Chahal or Bishnoi or Kuldeep Yadav. You can't take all of them. And again, Kuldeep has improved a bit with that. I don't know in the T20 format how great will it turn out to be.
I don't understand why losing talk about batting when it comes down to a Chinaman bowler.
Because
you don't have a Chinaman bowler. Tabrez Shamsi is somebody who is in that picture.
Yeah.
Tell me which team ke paas hai yaar. Simon Cattie, Brad Hawk karte the yaar. तरीके से बोलिंग आपके पास है ना आई मीन इफ यू हैव अ चाइनामैन बॉलर एट योर डिस्पोजल व्हाई वोंट यू हैव हिम इन द 11 आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड
आई थिंक ही मस्ट गो आई थिंक कुलदीप रियली शुड टेक दैट फ्लाइट बट सी एज based on pure numbers, you know, purely on numbers, what I'm saying is that this is the chatter going around, like our former cricketers, commentators, fans, because of the numbers, because of Chahal being the purple cap holder right now, people are saying that Chahal deserves to be in that flight because he hasn't gotten those chances before. But what do you think? Do let
just
us
one more point before we end this. You know, Kuldeep and Axar would talk about jigre se ball daal. Yuzi has been doing that for ages.
Exactly.
So if you have three spinners, jo kehte hain bahut maro.
Yeah.
You know, they invite the opposition team, okay, go on, hit us. Wahan wicket nikal sakte ho. This Kuldeep went for 55 in his four against SRH, but he picked the four wickets.
Yes.
And they were all catches. You know, usne miscue karaya.
Yeah.
You know, he made the batters make that mistake. Okay, I understand. And 260 World Cup is not there. This is IPL. This is totally different ball game.
Yeah.
And that track, that Arjun Stadium ke track or that Bangalore ke track,
what
different tracks.
You won't get such kind of track.
Yeah,
also, it's in the US and Caribbean. Very slow pitches. You will get there.
Batting can be possible. लेकिन वो 10 विकेट या 8 विकेट निकाल दे व्हाई नॉट आई विल टेक ऑल ऑफ देम
बिल्कुल
दैट इज व्हाट माय पॉइंट इज ये जो जिगरा है ना जो जिगरा वर्ड आ गया है ये हम लोग पॉइंट बहुत सारे वर्ड्स पॉइंट कर रहे हैं ना बैस बॉल एंड अदर्स जिगरे से बॉलिंग करना ये बॉलर्स के लिए वर्ड कॉइन हुआ है ये तीनों उस तरीके से बॉल डाल रहे
हैं एक्चुअली यू विल गेट टू नो हु इज गोना टेक दैट फ्लाइट इन अ फ्यू डेज टाइम ओनली बिकॉज़ इन द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ मे यू विल गेट द स्क्वाड एंड till then we will be here discussing of all the possibilities that can happen what kind of a squad can be made but we want your opinions as well so you also let us know what do you think Chahal should be there in the T20 World Cup squad or not and if you think somebody else should be there in that squad so also let us
Ravi
know
Vishnu that.
लेकिन अभी जिनके बारे में ज्यादा चर्चा हो रही है वो है चहल कुलदीप एंड देन ऑब्वियसली जडेजा अक्सर सो डू लेट अस नो अबाउट योर ओपिनियन इन द कमेंट सेक्शन अंटिल देन यू कीप वॉचिंग क्रिकेट